Bonnie Austin in the final in 1938. Andy Murray became a finalist last year and found Roger Federer too tough last year. The last winner, Fred Perry. And Fred would certainly have approved of the individual nature and the sheer toughness of the man.